Manchester United will apparently step up to the pursuit of Lyon striker Moussa Dembele, according to report. It has been said that it is true the player transfer value may have dropped because of the virus pandemic which has swept the world. Suspended world football win so far only Bundesliga back in action ahead of its third weekend back. The pandemic has had a high financial reaction in our businesses around the world, with a tax it's all on football too. With United already losing 28 million, which was announced recently. The longer supporter I keep away from stadium will result in even more financial losses for club. This could be good for the transfer market. In recent years, massive fees have been paid for players who have become mediocre, with European players heavily inflated, even after one good season of football, costing many club money when the player does not fit into place and is then sold for the lesser fee or worse, released on the expiry of their contract. Dembele has been a player who has been linked to Old Trafford club a few times, but more recently under the management of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, he has continued to be linked to the club. This would suggest that the Norwegian is interested in player, which could culminate in the player being signed by the club if the price is right. United signed Odion Ighalo during the January transfer window on a 6-month loan deal and would like to keep him for the remainder of the season. If Chinese club Shanghai Shenhua would allow him, seemingly with United only view him as a short-term option. This could reinforce the fact that Solskjaer has eyes for another striker. It has been reported that the virus pandemic could see Dembele available for around 45 million, which at this moment in time would be good result for both United and Lyon, the French club, on the cancellation of Ligue 1 back in April, meaning the club will miss out on European football, something United should still have.